The Wodaabe are part of the Fulani nation. They live as nomads along the southern edge of the Sahara. Despised by all neighboring peoples, they are called Bororos, something like herdsmen in tatters. They call themselves Wodaabe, those under the taboo of purity. They consider themselves the most beautiful people on this earth. The earth does not belong to anybody, they say. It would only belong to mankind if they were herdsmen of the sun.